And in Kajiado, the campaigns to succeed Joseph Nkaiserry as the Member of Parliament of Kajiado Central have intensified ahead of the March 16th by-election. The TNA National Chairman, Johnson Sakaja, led a TNA delegation to Kajiado Central, where they dismissed claims that TNA seeks to front a candidate without free and fair nominations. Sakaja says all interested candidates will be given an equal opportunity. So far, five candidates have expressed their interest in the seat and they wish to vie on a TNA ticket. The Kajiado Central parliamentary seat was left vacant after President Uhuru Kenyatta appointed Joseph Nkaiserry to the position of Cabinet Secretary to the Ministry of Interior Security.
Kama wakazi wa Kajiado Central, kama viongozi wa Kajiado Central, tunataka nomination free and fair. Na tukipatiwa free and fair nomination, mimi kitu ninawaomba, tusikuje mbele yenu kuwaomba direct nomination. Iyo mukatae kabisa.
In TNA, this is one of our biggest strongholds. And so for us, it's a seat that we must get. We will go to all lengths to make sure that we have the seat. We will give the members of the public an opportunity to choose the person they desire. And everybody will have a fair chance. But we are very confident. Because in the whole of this country, this is the only seat we don't have. So we want to fill in the gaps where they are and make sure that we bring back the seat. Because